Fred, I didn't know he, his wife went from up to Lee, where I'm from, to my grandma too.
And you were committed to Oliver at one point, right?
Yeah.
How do you think he's, is he more different or similar to Kirby in terms of, you know, I know you didn't play for him, but you got to know him a little bit through recruiting.
I knew him a little bit, but I don't
you didn't know him that
like
well?
That. Yeah, but, yeah.
You said your grandma told you about did she give you any stories about him or like what did she tell you?
Nah, she was babysitting his wife.
Oh,
she
really?
Was small, yeah.
So she'd known him or known his wife since she was really little.
Yeah.
It's a kind of good, kind of cool small world moment.
Yeah.
Hey, David, what's your plan for the rankings tonight? You gonna watch him or you gonna do everything you can to avoid him?
This ranking don't matter to me. It just. Worry about season, who we play next, and ranking gonna do it itself.
Are you curious to see, just a curiosity standpoint?
Kirby Smart's chosen to defer a couple of coin tosses to the second half this year. As a defensive player, how does it make you feel knowing that your coach has that sort of confidence in you?
He feel more comfortable in defense than like we come out ready, come out scrape, be physical, compete with other teams.
What's the locker room like at halftime? I mean, in terms of if you guys come out and perform so well in the second half, are you pretty fiery when you get out of there?
Yeah, we're pretty fired up. We just keep focusing and come out hard in the second half.
How would you describe Kirby's locker room style, you know, like before the games and at halftime?
He gives motivation speeches and just he gets pumped up and ready to play. We just be ready.
Are they long and drawn out?
Not that long.
How would you?
They're just thrown out. Just give you height.
They do?
Yeah.
David, Kirby had said yesterday that he thought that the defense had areas to improve in and that that the defense did a poor job of tackling against Florida. So what's kind of the mindset of you guys after y'all have this standard of defense, I guess, and how do y'all kind of go about improving that?
Proving that, you just got to keep pressing. Like, you just got to work on it at practice and just come to the game.
When you have sort of a long streak of blowouts like this, how are you able to stay focused and, you know, make sure you're not taking these opponents lightly?
We just stay focused and let the underclassmen begin the game and see what experience and teach them what for next year.
One of the South Carolina defenders made a comment about the offense. You see this offense every day. How good is the offense? Is he wrong about if they can pass or not?
They can though. Who can?
How would you? Is South Carolina's offense similar to Florida's, or are they a lot different? How would you compare us to?
They a lot different. They like run the ball more. And just run the ball down the field more.
Exactly.
Yeah.